Demonstration, headings with NVDA.
Well-structured content is important when students use assistive technology because some students who are blind or have a vision impairment might use other screen reader programs like NVDA to access online content by reading out what's on the screen. Using heading styles in a logical hierarchy is really important for those students, as that's how they are able to skim read the content on the page. They would use a keyboard shortcut like H to navigate and listen to each of the headings on the screen to find out what's on the page.
How to be successful in this subject heading level 1 students talking around the UTS campus graphic photo. Clickable delivery heading level 2. Activities heading level 3. Preparation and participation heading level 2. Preparing for online tutorials heading level 3. Preparing for face-to-face workshops heading level 3. Stay on track heading level 2. Feedback heading level 2.
If you're a UTS academic, the LX Lab can help you make your subject site and learning materials accessible.
This video was funded by the Center for Social Justice and Inclusion.
It was created in collaboration with the LX Lab, the Information Technology Division,
and us, UTS Digital Accessibility Ambassadors.
Find out more via lx.uts.edu.au/accessibility.